Good morning, everyone. So at my local trail, just jogging, and I wanted to share these abutments here. They've been here a long time. This is part of an old trolley line that went through Hummelstown, Pennsylvania. And as you can see, there's lots of debris clogged up, right around them from many floods that we've had. But they're still here and just pretty cool ruins. And there's the stream. And it's beautiful today, so just wanted to share that with y'all.